today will demonstrate the aircraft's capabilities in the tactical arena and are employed every day during both training and combat flights. On the takeoff roll now, ladies and gentlemen, with a low transition, it's your United States Navy's FA-18 Super Hornet, known as the Rhino. Turns demonstrating the Super Hornet's agility. Few aircraft in the world today can match this capability. This is called the pitch rate demo. Watch for the quick turn, two of them real fast. I've told the folks what it's about. Why don't you just call out some speeds for us?
Sure, Rob. We're slowing through 140 knots now, about 120 knots off the ground, 20 alpha and 700 feet.
700 feet, 120 knots across the ground is about 130
knots off the ground, 25 alpha.
That's 115 miles an hour. This airplane weighs 40,000 pounds.
There's
pilot skill and digital flight control systems unmatched anywhere in the world.
98 knots over the ground.
Start a 360 degree turn. They'll reach show center 90 degrees of bank. The stick will go back into the left. They'll come back. Precise power changes to align the flight path marker right on the spot where they want to touch down. A quick touch and go. Now watch the wheels, flaps, and hook. That they went to the same design again, and now they have the FA-18G model Growler. Two guys to do the same thing it used to take four to do in the older Grumman airplane. As Lieutenant Mike Tab Smith and Lieutenant Rooney Lerner are about to touch down on runway 5 right. And I say touchdown, I use that term very loosely because they slam it down.